ocean, it's down low, cats go swimming on, ready, go.
See, she kind of pushed off. Woo, that was good. You did good too, Kiana. What do you have in your hand? Was she scaring her grandparents? How brave she was?
No. I mean, no, I don't think so. They were.
They were.
I think they loved it.
They were like ready to jump in and save her.
Well, my father was in the pool a lot of the time too.
And I have, and the class before this, I have Nimue. Good job, guys. So what I'm
I know what happened.
She's keeping that ball nice and independent. She likes to have a little bit of help. So what I'm doing is I'm getting her on her back and I'm just trying to take away one hand. When I'm going to evolve, I really progress. She was having to roll over with both hands. I'm going to take one away and then the other. Have her lay nice and flat. Hopefully she's going to stay there. Now we start squirming. We put my head back and say, okay, nice and flat. Stay there. Stay there. Just so we get a good breath. All right, let's do elbow, tummy knee.
Come on, Kaz, you gotta climb out now.
Come on, Kaz, hop out. Let's go slide. All right, you ready to go slide? Let's go slide.